Hello, so my name is Fernando Romao. I'm the CTO of PIC, a French company. We developed a product named PIC Robot. So this one is the one for the boxing, for example. To illustrate with two examples how ST is helping us during our development, we are doing a prototype at the beginning. These prototypes are key to avoid many iterations. So what we did at the beginning, we took different PCBs like this ones. We created the equivalent of our tiny device, the very big breadboard with many boards. And with this, it was for us a way to reduce the level of risk and really in an advanced phase to check many aspects on the hardware part, but also on the software part, and to check that assumptions we did, the computations we did, and so on, was compatible with what we computed. For that, we benefit from a lot of libraries, software libraries from ST, which are helping us during the development. A second example to illustrate how ST helped us, we needed, of course, to reduce, to miniaturize all the PCB and to put very small components. And for that, ST helped us a lot because they was able to provide us very small device in what we call the CSP package, which is quite equivalent to the die of the IC itself. So not all manufacturers are able to provide this. And during the layout so is a key point to obtain the good level of performance of the device. We were not able to respect the usual rules of layout because of the small size of the PCB. And a new time, the field applications engineers from ST were able to help us to define some trade-off to succeed at the end and to obtain a device with a good level of performance. So to conclude, with ST, we have the possibility to really easily test a new concept, for example, or directly to start the development, thanks to their long list of kits available from the kits are including hardware and software, so it's helping us a lot. And so at the end, we benefit from a very good support, high level of reliability of the components, and a good flexibility when we are going into mass production, and a good competitive price levels, which is key for a consumer device. So this is why we trust ST, and we are building with them a long-term relationship.